Jeff Ring, jdscarpetcleaning.net, kcdryerblasting.com. Today, me and my son Kyle are going to plant the freezer. We're using dry ice pellets blasting to remove compacted ice off the concrete floor. We're having problems with our forklift trying to get around with the pallets stacked on top of the lift. We're sliding and people can't walk. The only method to get this off the floor in a freezer, which can't be de-thawed, you can't use chemical or chipping, dry ice blasting. So we're going to have quite a few pictures and some videos, so check us out.